Michigan Library Scholars Program is an engaged learning program. It's an opportunity for undergraduate students to come into the library, get a behind-the-scenes look.
I've never really had much experience working in the library or working in that kind of environment.
Library work is something that many people are not fully familiar with. They have a particular view of it, and libraries have evolved.
My original perception of the library was really stereotypical, with dusty old books and librarians wearing old glasses. But after this program, I've really seen that that's not how the library is at all. The library is actually incredibly inventive and a really collaborative space.
All of these different sections connect with each other and have this one big library system.
Our students told us over and over how surprised they were at some of the services and the functions that we have in the library. And so I think programs like this give us the opportunity to showcase those and to give students a different perspective and maybe think about their future in different ways.
When they started, they didn't know that much about the library. They only know library is just located in the middle of the diet.
I don't even think that I knew before this internship that there were librarians for different subjects in different regions around the world.
What attracted me to the program was the opportunity to do individual research.
These are real life projects, and they are gaining some valuable experience by doing the type of work that we do on a day-to-day basis.
My project is called Western Language Resources for Korean Studies, just creating a research guide in a mini course, and that basically arose from the demand for Korean studies to be taught in English.
The internship kind of allowed me to try a lot of new things that I hadn't done before.
My work in this project involved talking with a lot of people and constantly being in communicating, and also a lot of project management, and those were things I really never had to do prior to this.
Every time I have an exchange with students, it impacts me nearly as much as it impacts them. They come in with fresh ideas, they are motivated.
They were so involved with the research, as well as very innovative in looking at things.
It exceeded my expectations, and I really enjoyed every minute of the internship. I enjoyed my project, but I also learned so much more about the library and how helpful it is.
I really think this experience is designed to really tailor towards your personal interests and sort of what you want to get out of into the internship. You know, whether you have an interest in science or interest in writing, you can really find a way to make this internship fit what you want to get out of it and what you want to learn, and also to sort of change your idea of what libraries have to offer as well.